Hello.
And welcome to the Norwegian Wood Explorer. Today we are hiking up at Fjelltreppen. My first trip at my feet. Little snow some parts, but not in the tracks. I just walked like 300 meters, so I hope it will be a nice day. And I will bring my hammock and everything, so I'll set it up and sleep in that for a while. So hope you follow me and see you later. Still some snow to walk on. It's 10th of May. Still some snow. We are at 600 meters right now. So I don't know if it get less snow higher up since it's more open. But the only way to find out is when we get there. It's okay to walk here also. It's a little more hard, but it's okay. then we are on the top of Fjällkampen. It's 812 meters over the ocean. Down here is like the ski track. It's not so easy to go ski, but probably you could do it a little bit here. I don't know. In the open land, it will be melting. This is the tower. I will go up and look at the view after. You see where my backpack is. It was snow over there. You cannot see this place. You can only see snow. Even it's in the roof, you cannot see it. I think it was like, you can only see like here. So, you cannot, it's really high. So, that's nice. Then I relaxed in the forest for 3-4 hours and I'm staying in the hammock. So now it's time to go home. Go back. Oh, a bit cold and wet again. But that's how it is. I'll walk slow down so I get not fall. It's a little bit wet, but. Or when you go down to the trees, there's some snow and it's cold. That's how it is. The small snow is melting rapidly. You see, it's like a river under all over the places. Under the snow here, it's like water that's pouring down. You can see here, oh, it's cold and wet. So. All over here, full of water, all the tracks. Well, you can see it's melting really fast. Of course it's hot outside, so it's not strange. But I think a couple of a week, 4-5 days, this will be gone. It's a little bit hard to walk since the snow is not hard. Sometimes you step under the snow and step deep, but it's getting there. It's just extra snow here in the shadow part. And coming the open part is no snow, so it's more easy to walk on.